Hi guys, this is Teresa here at Trichanel 5, and I am bringing you psychedelic water. Psychedelic water. Bomb. 10 out of 10 recommend. So, let's get this on the way. Okay, so what I have here is an empty can. I have an empty can of the psychedelic water. Watch. Empty. This one right here, my dear, I just opened. It's very good. To me, it is a required taste, but it's very good. It's a beverage, carbonated beverage. So it's good to me. I don't know about if it was flat, but it's good as a carbonation. I did have the hibiscus lime, but I've already drunk it. This is not open. And I threw it out like a dummy because I meant to keep it for the video to show you guys that I am on my third can, and there's six cans that come in this box. So let me show you the box. I did order this on their website. The second box is coming in from Amazon. That's about the same price, $33, something like that. And you get six cans. So I got the variety, and it's only two flavors. Excuse me, I burnt my hand here. Two flavors. Dang, I didn't even put my ring in for the review. Anyways, yeah, two flavors. It is the hibiscus lime and the blackberry. Probably see it before me. Yuzu flavor. That is the deets here. Nutrition facts. Can't speak today. The nutritional facts, however you want to say it. Nothing more than that. All right. So I have a few notes here I can read here. Please don't come for me if I mispronounce these words. My bad. It is what it is. So I learned about the psychedelic water on Instagram. And then it gave you directions as far as where you can buy it, either on Amazon, from the website, I think somewhere else. I can't remember. Maybe, I don't know, liquor store or something. I don't know. Anyway, so yeah, and I'll have all that information down below as well. It's a non-alcoholic beverage, which I am so here for. Don't get me wrong. I like a cocktail every once in a while. I like a glass of wine every once in a while, but not too much because of the calories. So with Murda Beats, who is the co-owner and founder of Psychedelic Water, I guess to my understanding is that he wanted it for, for work, because I think he's a DJ, I believe, or he's in an entertainment circle. He does the entertainment. I think he might be a DJ, I believe. Yeah, if I'm not mistaken. And to my understanding that he wanted it for, not to the point to where it would get him, like he was taking vodka shots or something like that, you know, get him on that type of level. I think he just wanted something that was going to just relax him, put on his thinking cap, get to work, or because it'd keep you up because of the green tea. But then if you, and this is personal experience, if you lay down, then it's just going to just relax your body. And then you just, before you know it, you're just falling asleep. So I really like that. So let's see here. Murda Beats is the founder, co-owner of Psychedelic Water. Keep pointing over here because it's right here in front of me. I purchased the variety pack, the hibiscus lime and the blackberry yuzu. And it might have other flavors as well on the website and on Amazon. But I just saw on Amazon what I have here. The two flavors I have here, hibiscus lime and blackberry yuzu. So it's a blend of kava root, damiana leaf, I may not be pronouncing it right, and green tea leaf extract for a mild mood boosting experience. So it gets you in the mood, but then it also gives you that, okay, I can go too. Which I like. So it goes either or. Now, I don't know, you know, if you can, I wouldn't drink this before work I wouldn't. But, you know, if you're doing maybe the type of work he does, or after you come home from a long day of working out, not working out, at work, or if you go to the gym and you need something that's going to kind of bring you down, and that's where I'm at because I work out 6 days a week. I didn't need to tell you that, but I work out a lot. So I needed something like this. I've been trying to find something like this that would put me into that mood, but still not to the point to where I'm just feeling like just drunk and just feeling irritated and gross. Anyways, so let's see. Kava root is a natural source of relaxation and stress reliever. Kava root. I'm just wondering, you can just buy, I think you can buy that by itself, but I kind of like it in this mixture here because it doesn't get you the mood too low, and it, because of the green tea, it kind of evens you out. So I like that a lot. And the Damiana is a stress mild depressor. Let me see, energy and being positive, keeps you energized and being positive. I guess that's including with the green leaf extract. Let's see here. And I do have the Amazon information here, and I'll link that down below. And it's pronounced Damiana. Damiana. Okay. And it does taste good. It does give a little bit of a tingling sensation on the tongue, but that's pretty much it. Again, everyone's body's different, so it may, someone else's experience as far as with the tingling may be a little different than what I'm experiencing. But I do taste it a little bit, a little tingling, numbing kind of, but not, it's not bad at all. It's tolerable. And the taste, again, I think I stated this earlier, it isn't a required taste. It is a carbonated beverage. So if you like that, I don't, like I said, I think I said this earlier too, if it's flat, I don't think it would be that good, but because it's carbonated, it makes it really, really good. Like I said, the price is $33. I think you can get 10 or 20% off. I think that if you register on their website, I think I did that, and I think I get 10 or 20% off. But again, like I said, I want to order it from Amazon. I just want to keep it going, keep it coming, you know? And like I said, it's a 10 out of 10 I recommend. It's A1, baby. It's A1, and it's a good vibe and mood stabilizer. So let's see, and it's good for, it's a calming effect. If you're a creative person, as he is, I'm sure, as we all are in some sort of way or fashion, keeps you awake, energized, and it is a great taste to me. And let's see, and it's psychedelic water. It's not, it doesn't get you all psychotically crazy or anything like that. It just gives you a nice mood and a good vibe. Good mood, good vibe. That's pretty much it. And it's low in calories. So, did I show this to you? So that's for the blackberry. Blackberry. And then with the hibiscus lime. So you'll see the calories. You'll see the carbohydrates. You'll see the blend here, the kava kava root, the Damiana leaf extract, and the green leaf. It's a good combination. I really like it. Now, what I heard is that some people throw a shot of whatever your choice of spirits is. But, I mean, you know, I guess it could work. I guess it has the ingredients here too in these, this little wording there. Yeah, but, yeah, you guys, I really do like it. I like this, and I don't feel guilty drinking it either. You know what I mean? Because of the how low the sugars are, how low the calories are. Yeah, sugars is like 2 grams for the blackberry. And damn, it don't even say. It doesn't say for the hibiscus lime. Am I insane? Oh, it's 0 sugars for the hibiscus lime and 2 grams in the blackberry. Oh, okay. And the psychedelic complex is 474 milligrams for both flavors. Okay. All right. I think that's it. Please, if I left anything out, please say something down below. Say hi. Come see me on Instagram and TriChanel5. Also on TikTok, TriChanel5. Do a little dance, little reenactments. Hey. And you guys thumb up this video, okay? YouTube. I guess this algorithm thing they've been talking about, including with Instagram, TikTok, and also with YouTube. So you guys thumb up my video, give me some love, share, be positive, love me, love one another. And I'm gonna start trying to do these short little videos. So I'm kind of just writing down my notes as far as what I wanna do next. Yeah, look at my outfits of the day. I might do a fitness video. I'm not sure. We do have our gym here at home. I'm thinking about rejoining the gym, but I'm not really too sure. It's 24-hour fitness. And they just don't have the classes that I used to go to in the mornings on Fridays and Saturdays. They're slowly bringing things back, so we'll see. And I'm just thinking of my next video I'm going to bring you guys. So I'm just going to let my outfit of the day video, which I am wearing here, which I stated in my last video that what I'm wearing, I didn't mention I burnt my finger here, my ring and my ring my husband bought me. But yeah, anyways, that's here or there. This is all about psychedelic water. So I hope you guys like my video and I will see you guys later. Bye.